As a host, co-host, or panelist, you can create and manage interaction in your Zoom webinar through chat, Q&A, and the raise hand feature. Let's dive in. Click the Q&A icon in the webinar toolbar. You'll see three tabs: open, answered, and dismissed. When a question is submitted by an attendee, it will automatically appear in the open tab, and you'll be presented with the option to answer live or type answer. Select answer live to answer the question out loud during the webinar. Click done after answering live to send it to the answer tab. This will then display the name and question visible to all attendees. Select type answer to type out a response and send it privately to the attendee who submitted it, or publicly to all attendees. This will automatically send it to the answer tab. You can also dismiss or delete a question by clicking on the ellipses or more button here. If you dismiss a question by accident, you can always reopen the question. Change the Q&A settings at any time during the webinar by clicking on the gear icon in the upper right-hand corner. You'll see options to allow anonymous questions, allow attendees to only view answered questions, or view all questions with the option to comment and upvote, bringing popular questions to the top of the Q&A window. Attendees can upvote a question by clicking the thumbs up icon. If you allow attendees to answer Q&A, the question will still appear in the open list, even if an attendee has commented. It is up to the host, co-host, or panelist to select whether the question is answered live or typed. If you want to disable the Q&A feature, you must change your settings before the webinar starts. Another way everyone can interact in a webinar is the raise hand feature. If enabled, attendees, panelists, co-hosts, and the host can raise their hand for others to see. As a host, it may be helpful to inform your attendees how you would like to use this feature at the start of the webinar. Many webinar hosts use this feature to know if an attendee has a question and would like to be unmuted to speak. It can also be used to answer yes or no questions you ask to your attendees. When selecting the participants icon, attendees with their hands raised will surface to the top of the list, and you'll see the raise hand icon next to their name. Hover over their name and you can allow them to talk, or click more and you can lower their hand, send them a chat, promote them to a panelist, rename them, or remove them from the webinar. The chat feature allows everyone to communicate for the duration of the webinar. Click on the chat icon from the toolbar. As a host, co-host, or panelist, you can send messages to the host and other panelists, or simply click the drop-down menu and send the message to everyone or a specific attendee. Hosts, co-hosts, and panelists can also private message each other in the chat. Share links, resources, and tips throughout the webinar to give your attendees the information they need. You can also send files and emojis. In the far right of the chat, click on More, and you have the option to save the chat and manage who your attendees can chat with. The host can allow attendees to chat with no one, with all panelists including the host, or with everyone. It can be helpful to have a co-host or panelist assist with managing all the interactions so the host or presenter can focus on presenting. With these features available, your attendees can interact and stay engaged throughout the webinar.